In this lesson, we're going to work on three licks that use slide techniques. They're all on lesson 34 from the book. The first one is going to start out with the first finger on the third fret of the B string. That's the note D. And you're going to play that note and slide up to the note E on the fifth fret of the B string. And then you'll play the open E string. It's going to sound like this. Play the D, then slide up, and then let go of that note and play the open E. So together it will sound like this. And one thing you can try with all of these slide licks is varying the speed of your slide. So if you do a slow slide, it will sound like this. If you do a fast slide, it will give it a different sound character, like this. So that's lick number one. Let's look at lick number two. This one's going to be on the first string. It's going to start on the fifth fret, slide from the fifth fret, the note A, all the way down to the third fret, the note G, and then play the open E on its own, and it will sound like this. And a little faster. That's a great lick to use over an E minor chord. And the third lick on this page is also going to stay on the E string, on the high E string. This one is going to be a little bit chromatic, have a little bit of spice in it. It's going to go from the second fret to the third fret and then open string. And that's from the F sharp to the G, like that, and then the open string. And then from the second fret to the first fret, from an F sharp down to an F natural, and then the open string. So it'll sound like this. And that's also a good one that can work over an E minor chord. Well, have fun with those and try them out at different speeds on your guitar.